Are you related to Donald Trump with that tight face? I gave you a whole year before bringing this up, but please believe a bitch hasn't forgotten. I just gave birth to a legend and a damn legacy. Dick Shady, I ain't got time for you. I've actually been meaning to send the two little angels a gift. I bought them a set of golden brooms to symbolize how I swept you at the Grammys. Bitch, let me tell you something. You better keep my kids out of this shit. Cause a shitty diaper is worth more than your heartbeat. We're here to talk about the Academy Awards, but if you want to turn this into a bloodbath, I suggest you go and clean your filthy ass tub. The Grammys, bitch? Oh my gosh, none of us are fucking nominated this year. Why are we talking about old shit? That's your horse problem. You waste way too much fucking time. Okay, well, you can take your single-digit Grammy-having ass on. Adele, sweetie, do me a favor. Bitch, suddenly seek death, okay? I don't know which pimp done cut you loose, but how many times I gotta tell you I don't want you in my presence? Okay, sure, no problem. But I hope you can find a fucking man that'll stay in your presence. Fuck you mean. Benjamin is the only man that can't stay away from me, honey. Okay, and I'm in a relationship with Bill. Short for billionaire, ho. Both of you are worried about the wrong thing. You need to be putting out new music. My last album, 25, has me set for a few more years. You really, really look like someone asked you to give up your seat, Rosa. I mean, I can't take it. And you look like you're about to give out some homework and schedule a fucking test or something. You need to slow down on the black joke. I've had enough. It was just Martin Luther King Day, and it's about to be Black History Month, so just chill out.
Oh, don't be so sensitive. I told the whole world my black friends love Beyonce.
Well, none of my white friends fuck with you, ho. None of them. They say you're too basic.
Please take this the wrong way, but none of my family members, friends, or workers fuck with either one of you. And I do mean that with all disrespect.
Well, that was a little white lie about this fucking big. You know, statistically, that's just impossible.
It's possible. Not even my old-ass white neighbors like your ass.
Well, maybe Jay-Z might fuck with me. My name isn't Becky, but my middle name really is Blue.
Both of y'all mad, y'all just can't fucking take me. But I bet if I came in the form of drugs and alcohol.
Or you smelling yourself, you think you the shit? Bitch, that's your top lip.
Let's just put this Grammy conversation off until next year. That's if you and Jay-Z can come up with a scandal juicy enough for an album.
Just remember, I still have 20 Grammys to your 15.
We still talking about the Grammys? Bitch, what the fuck? Hell nah. Fuck them hoes. The Grammys, they racist as fuck. They ain't never did shit for me. And personally, I don't give a damn. Beyonce, what are you cooking tonight? And when are you coming to pick up these badass kids? When? Because they tearing up all my shit, and if Blue Ivy hit Jules one more damn time, I'm going to let him kick her ass. I mean that shit. Come get the little bitch, because she's weird.
You know, Stella, you can go and get your groove back and give me that damn Grammy, you ungrateful little snot. You and your sister can take that shit over to Soul Train or something.
Solange, do you hear Thick Shady over here, girl?
You ain't even got to say nothing, because I'm going to take this Grammy and knock the sight through this bitch's teeth with her Fred Flintstone head ass. Get that bitch, because I didn't warn her ass. I want you to fuck her all the way up. Slap the taste out that bitch's nose.
Bitch, I'm not scared of none of you hoes. Bring that shit. All of you, bring it. I got goons lined up all around here. Wave hello, bitch.